For Dhanu Rashi people, the eclipse happens in the 7th house. Now Rahu is going to be bad. Add to that Jupiter and Saturn. So one is good, one is bad. So the heavyweights are also in that manner. Now whenever the eclipse happens in the 7th house, especially a solar eclipse with Rahu there, happens in the 7th house, it is not very good for the health of the spouse. So you have to take care of the health of the spouse. You have to be extra cautious there. There will also be considerable amount of tension and stress to the native. So you would be under tremendous stress, tremendous pressure, and sometimes you might become very vulnerable. So make sure that you stay brave, you stay calm, and regularly undertake meditation and pranayama and try to be as stress free as possible. This eclipse is also not very favorable for your mother, and they will actually be susceptible to a lot of injuries, especially metals and any sharp objects. They are prone to injuries from that. So make sure that you take extra cautious, extra care of your mother. Give them that suggestion saying that they need to be away from any sharp objects, any sharp metals, etc. There is also a leakage in finance indicated. So keep a track of all the finances that you are doing. Unnecessarily don't spend on expensive items. Try to minimize the spend that you have. Now as a remedy, I am going to suggest two things for you. One is, during the eclipse, I want you to chant Ganesha mantra. I want you to do the japam of Ganesha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Do this japam. Now follow up with one of the two mantras that I am going to give you. The first one is Om Namah Shivaya, and do this japam using a Rudraksha mala, or you can also do Om Namo Narayanaya. Do this with a Tulsi mala. Now both these japams, you need to do it minimum of 108 times, but do it as many times as possible. So multiples of 108 is what is recommended for you. Now once this eclipse is over, now because this is an annular eclipse, the effect is going to be there for 3 months. So once this eclipse is over, here's what I want you to do. I want you to go ahead and donate black dal and horse gram. I want you to donate this to the poor and needy. Donate this for 3 months. It can be every day, it can be alternate days, it can be once a week, once a month, whatever is comfortable for you. The minimum quantity that you need to donate every time would be 1 fistful. In addition to this, I want you to recite Hanuman Chalisa daily. Next, I want you to ensure that your north zone in your house and the northeast zone in your house are free of afflictions. Keep them clean. This will act like a raksha kavacha for you. Make sure that unnecessary afflictions coming in, especially to the northeast zone, is avoided.